And how's it going? And welcome back to some more Bloodstained Rituals of the Night. I could have went back where I died, but that seems like a lot of work. Spiked breastplate. Let me see what that is. I keep on going to the wrong thing. Ooh. Okay. So basically it has thorns on it. Ghost? I thought you were a bad guy. Why? This is the exact same that happened before. Oh wow, how? Oh, dude. Ooh, do I get to turn to a bunny girl? Oh. Just increase my whip damage. Huh. They watch me whip. And watch me nay-nay. Watch me whip. I use that. Get out of here with that. Okay, I'm gonna go back because I'll just go all the way back just to save it. That's a waste of my time. I wonder why she didn't comment on hey, why is there a thing just like me trying to kill me? If I was in this situation, I would think okay, something sketchy's going on. But I don't know. I know there's something weird going on with that little girl. At least I think. I'm not 100% sure. It just seems too weird to have just like a little girl just standing around. Oof. Just trying to skip everything I possibly can. Oh, you would. And I don't know. I don't know how my audio is, cause I kind I don't know what happened, cause. Last episode was kind of loud. Ow, ow, the lava. You guys are the worst people in the world. Are you serious? That is exactly the same place I died before. Like the exact same place. It was like the bone things always like throw me off. Even though he doesn't throw bones, he throws fireball. There's like not even like a quick access to there. And this is just like a long path too. Be pretty hard for someone to speedrun this. Okay. Oh, try to speedrun this. Okay, see? It's really easy to speedrun. As I say, as I struggle. Oh my god, thank you. What are those called? Mimics? Or... Wait, what does this go to? Oh... Okay. Yep. Upside down. Okay, who am I now? Samus? Fighting... Like, Ridley? Ooh, that was close. Okay. I don't have anything to help me in this situation. Yeah, nothing. No food, no water. Well, I just wasted my only... Okay. I should have stayed. If I would have stayed, I'd have been perfectly fine. But I think I'd be able to beat him just as is, because I was doing pretty good. How much money do I have? Where's my money at? Not even enough for one health potion. And like, I'm surprised I learned his pattern so quick. He's like a really easy one. Well, oh my god. Okay. Ooh, that was really lucky. I should stay. So when he turns around, stay a little bit back and turn around and shoot fireballs. What are you gonna do? I went too quickly. Okay, so I know his pattern, so this new run should get him. Then I can do all the other upside down things. But what do I get, like, upside down? And what is my shadow for? Okay. So once you get to the end, he's gonna turn around and start shooting, so I can keep on hitting him. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, that was nice. Oh, that was not nice. Okay. That's new. Oh, that was tight. That was really tight. Okay. Okay. Oh. See, I knew I was gonna get this one. Inverted. Reverse gravity effects on you alone. Okay. I'm gonna save it. So let me see. It should be this one, and no, that's Shadow Tracer. Oh. How do I? How do I reverse gravity though? They didn't really specify. Oh. Hold on. So you, I am. Okay. Why isn't it working? Okay, I'm pressing up with the L stick. Hold on, do I need a turn? I'm pressing up. I'm just so confused. Hold on, let me. It has to be on like one of these. No. No, nothing. I don't know.
I go to him. I'm gonna talk to her real quick.
Have anything you would like me to buy back? Thank you.
No.
I'll be here if you need me.
Kind of get a sore throat.
At it early this morning, I see.
What are we oh, whatever. Get out of here with that.
Pace yourself out there.
Okay. And I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy, and I will see you in the next video.